Fix setup. Let's go.
What's up?
Cha. I got chocolates. It's from Ethan. Ethan, are you still here?
I think you're 11 for the 18 months, man.
Oh, Tomas is in here again. Why? Leave me alone. Please do F4. There's no way that I'm doing F4. I tried them on the track I didn't know.
I really didn't like them. Maybe just fix setup that I don't like, but...
I was on A 4.99 for so long. Yesterday I got 7 off tracks trying to keep up with Tamas. We get cooked. But he will be good. He'll be good as well. And he'll be fast. Oh! Oh my god! I need to get the next one right, otherwise I'm screwed. But it wasn't great. Quite happy with that. Couldn't take too much risk. On the final lap. Can the engine blow up if you do this?
Does anyone know?
Yes.
Oh, suboptimal. Let's not do this then.
That's why I broke early. Oh my god, the end was there. Oh my god, what? Oh my god. Turn. Mas is still on track, I think so. Nothing you can do in fixed. Opening lap was interesting. But this was crazy. Guy broke so late. That's unlucky, man. Otis, How lucky were you here? What? Your wheel? Look at your wheel. It broke, but it didn't. No way! I thought Tomas got hit? He didn't, he just caught the curb unlucky. Oh, he caught the curb unlucky. Oh, no way, man. Well, minus 163. That's crazy. No way. Twenty-one-six. Nah, 21.6 is too much. 0.7. 0.8, sorry. Tomas has upped the pace today. Annoying. Yesterday he did the 0.6 in 22 degrees, 23 degrees. Ugh. So the conditions we had yesterday was 22-23. Track grip changes a lot per session, I think, so as well. So it makes it a bit hard to guess what perfect conditions is. But let's say we have the qualifying we had yesterday, which was 22-23 degrees. We added a 5.9, I think so. I think there's easily like half a second more in there. We only got like two laps, of course, and the first one is a bit useless because you got cold tires, so. And if you then invalidate the first one, so the first one I would have been P2 for sure, and then I know no one else is going to beat it, right? So you just take a lot of risk in the last one, which gains you a lot of uptime. But that wasn't possible because I invalidated my stuff. So then I'll have to be a bit careful in the last one because I don't want to risk it. Because otherwise you start P21. The gap to the rest is crazy. P1 to 2, 2 tenths. P2 to P3, 7 tenths. P3 to P4, 3 tenths, and then it's quite close. But Win or DNF? Nah. The mass is a bit too fast for us at the moment. We'll need a lot of practice before we can beat him. We get him sometimes in quali, if I really nail it. Optimal. Yeah, I'm chronically two times flap slower. .229. Just over 3 tenths a lap. The racing line. Oh. Why is Blood still driving?
One eternity later.
Fuel was right on the limit. Boring race, yeah. Boring race.
Who was most irritating?
I think a guy we just raced against last race. He was an alt account, but I think he's 10.9k. Some have 11k, okay.